Still won't budge? I think the door's winning.
Why didn't I listen?
Beg your pardon?
It was me. This is my fault.
Beg your pardon?
Cover your ears.
Huh? Oh, blast charge? Oh, wait, hold on. All right, go for it! Make it happen!
I'm so sorry. Please let me in. Please?
What the? Hey!
Right.
What? How'd you open it? After you. Some kind of welcoming present from that first recon team they sent in?
one noticed this thing for all these years.
Death machines. Fantastic.
If those things are still around, might be some soldiers trapped in here too. Except they'd probably be Lassie by now. Huh? Not even human anymore. Just post-Lassie. Enemies of Cocoon. Can't show them any mercy.
There's the next one.
Nothing to worry about. Baby, your hero's on the way. Hang on, baby. Your hero's on the way.
He is here. Calling himself a hero.
coming our way.
Well, what should I do?
Tell him what you need to.
But nothing I say will change what happened.
We could just run away.
Let's even these odds! did you get in here? You gotta leave. Okay, listen. Find some place to hide and keep quiet. Once I find Sarah, we'll all leave together. You'll be home in time for dinner.
You...
Wait! Who's Sarah?
My wife. Future wife, that is. She's a pulse lessee.
No.
She's here somewhere, along with that foul sea. I gotta find her and set her free.
What's wrong with you? Why do you want to help a lessee? They're the enemy. Huh? How can you save a lessee? And not... That's insane!
Probably. But I gotta do something, right? I'll be back.
Should we wait around for him? And hitch a ride?
I'd rather go to Pulse! Why is this happening to me? When they found the foul sea the other day, we were just visiting Bodom. But the army took us, threw us on that train. And because of that guy, Mom is...
Probably shouldn't leave them alone.
And he wants to help us, see?
Hey again.
Hey. Let's go with him. You gotta talk to him, Hope. If you don't take this chance, you'll regret it forever.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's go!
What's gotten into you, soldier? Thought you came for a fight.
My sister.
Your sister?
She's a lessee.
What? A pulse lessee?
The foul sea has her captive, but I'll find her.
Is she still... Hey, what was her focus? When she became a lessee, what did the foul sea order her to do? It wasn't blow up Cocoon or anything like that, was it?
I didn't ask.
Listen to me. When a person gets cursed by a foul sea, they become a lessee. And they get given a focus, right? How do I put this? If they don't carry it out, lessee end up as one of those things. What I'm saying is, if your sister's gone that far, I mean, she might still... How can I... Oh, man. There's no way to turn a lessee back into a human. Even if she completes her focus, there's no changing her fate. She'll live her life as a foul sea slave. Don't make her suffer.
Just say it! Any lessee, anyone who might ever become a lessee should be wiped off the face of Cocoon. It's people like you that started the purge in the first place.
Hit!
Huh!